Functions of the implement can be assigned to buttons of the isomat grip, and they need to be programmed. How do we program? We push the menu button on the terminal and then select the button with the joystick symbol. And then we can decide which implement we want to program if multiple implements are connected. In this example, we have a spreader, but also a sprayer connected. Now I want to connect the functions of the spreader to the grip. The fastest way to do that is to select the learning mode. This avoids to scroll through each individual button. To program the top function, we select the first cross and select auxiliary device, in this example, the grip. And then we select the second button and we push the button in the menu we want. We are now in the blue menu, so when I push this button, that function is assigned to the blue button. I'm going to do the same for the second function. But I want to do it now in the red menu, so I switch to the red menu and I select this button, so that function is now assigned to the red button. To see what it is, we can go to the menu of the grip, go to the work mode, and we can see the assigned function in the red menu, and here we can see the assigned function in the blue menu. And this is how we assign and program functions of the implement on the buttons of the grip.
When farming means business.